on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Bear Witness, and today we're going to be talking about Black Ops 4 and its betas. Now, in this time, you guys would know that since just like last year, if you're an Xfinity customer, you guys get access to the private beta anyways. They email you a code, and all you guys got to do is redeem it. You guys can redeem it. You guys can go sell it over on YouTube. Twitter, my bad. But you guys can do whatever you want with it. But if you're not an Xfinity customer, they've got you covered this year as well. You guys can go enter in the sweepstakes over there at Xfinity.com/Call of Duty, and you guys are all set. You guys just have to enter into those sweepstakes. Now, there's only a select number of cities. I think the ones that I remember seeing are Houston, Atlanta, Wisconsin, Massachusetts. All those are accessible. So if you guys have Xfinity there in those places, you guys definitely need to. I don't know if having Xfinity would give you better chances or not, but you guys should definitely go to that website and try to sign up if you guys are in the cities that they are giving it away in. Aside from that, I just wanted to share with you guys a quick snippet of the interview that happened when they interviewed Tyler McCaud, the vice president of Activision. They said this year, Xfinity has elevated the consumer experience by offering Call of Duty fans a chance to play Black Ops 4 through the Xfinity Store sweepstakes before its official release on October 12th. Gamers will get a sneak peek at the engaging gameplay and a depth that content makes Black Ops 4 a blast to play together with your friends, and we thank Xfinity for the continued support and celebrating gamers throughout the U.S. Now, this is absolutely awesome. I'm really glad that they do this, and I'm really happy that Call of Duty is supported by a lot of things. I'm really excited about this year, and I hope that everybody enjoys the beta. If you guys enjoy the video and enjoy the information, make sure you guys leave a like down below. And if you guys win, make sure to come back and leave a comment. If you guys signed up, just tell me, you know, in the comment section. I love to hear feedback from you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching the video, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.